The John Ejekum Kufo Foundation, an independent, non-partisan, development-oriented institution, inspired by the founder's vision, has instituted the Kufo Scholars Program, KSP, to provide a specialized 3-year transformational leadership preparation for the Ghanaian youth. The program targets young people in the Ghanaian universities who have successfully completed first year of studies.
The uniqueness of the Kufo Scholars Program lies in the fact that it's not only giving money to students to support their education, but more importantly, seeking to add value to their formal education in tertiary institutions. For instance, in addition to the stipend that will be given to them, we are also going to provide them a package that includes many things in the course of 3 years. For instance, in the package will be a 2-week summer program where they'll be taken to some remote area of the country to work and assist local people in their development efforts. Also, there will be periodic seminars where these scholars will have the opportunity to interact with very important personalities, both in the country and those who will be coming to this country to visit the chairman. As you know, oftentimes, very important personalities around the world come to see the president, and the scholars will have the opportunity to interact with these people. Also, we are instituting a special mentoring program. In fact, some would like to call it coaching. So these scholars are going to be attached to certain individuals, both in the country and outside the country, who will be their mentors for the next 3 years. They will learn from these people privately and publicly. These people also will offer them all kinds of support and guidance in preparing their lives for the future. So the expectation is that at the end of the 3 years, these students will not have just gotten their degrees from the universities where they are studying, but they will also have acquired certain values that will strengthen their resolve to be good citizens, to be leaders with integrity, so that wherever they find themselves in life, they will perform as expected of them. And that is the aim of this program.
A selection committee was constituted to review all applications and recommended applicants. After going through the interview, 14 applicants were recommended for the award. The criteria used were patriotism, communication skills, enthusiasm, integrity, demonstration of leadership skills, familiarity of critical national and global issues. After going through the interview, 14 applicants were recommended for the award.
We expect the Kufo Scholar to come out of this 3-year program with a new outlook on life, looking to the future with optimism on what he or she can do to make society better. The scholar will have a deep sense of responsibility for nation and commitment to change the circumstance of our people for the better. We want the scholars to always put the nation first in their endeavors. Transforming the nation will be their priority. That is the kind of leadership expected of the Kufo Scholars.
For most of these people, these young people, you can see they have a vision, they have ideas about what they want to be in the future and what they want to change and what they want to do. And I think that's exciting.
The importance of today's program, launching the pioneering group of scholars for nurturing leadership, is that it is central to the entire vision and mission of Kufo Foundation for Leadership, Governance, and Development of Ghana and Africa. We believe, the foundation that is, believes that without good leadership, we cannot talk of good governance. Without good governance, development might be accidental. So today's function is very important. We hope it will be the first of many to come as our contribution to help nurture leadership for the proper development.